Hey guys, what's up? It's Jake Perez here, and today I'm going to be sharing with you my top 5 Disney movies. First on the list, number 5, go with Pirates of the Caribbean, anyone. I just really like the screenplay. It has like a lot of action in it, and I pick for number 4. Up on number 4 on my list, after was, and I'm going Pixar and just in my top 5, just kids movies and Disney and just going with just my top 5 movies. It was Avengers Age of Ultron. I really liked that one. It's just a really good thing of the Avengers, and I didn't find or anything wrong with it. It was great, really good movie. Up on number 3 on the list, I'm gonna have to go Inside Out, because it's a really nice story. I really liked it, but if you guys are mad at it, I had a theory maybe because I really wanted to do it, but forget what I just said. But here we are, and we're going into our number 2. So I have to say, the Harry Potter series, they're really good, so make sure to go and check those out. And last but not least on my list is number 1, and that is going to be Zootopia, Disney's Zootopia. I thought it was a really nice story. It was sad for me, but that's only my personal opinion. If you don't like these opinions, this is my own stupid opinion. So, feel free to let me know in the comment section. Please subscribe down below. And see you guys next time. Bye.